Hi everyone, I am Dr. Shafila. I have just completed 6 months industry training in data science from Sabudh Foundation in December 2022. Before joining this training in July 2022, I was working as assistant professor in the field of environment science. So my aim of joining this training was to have basic understanding of data science in order to contribute in data-driven issues of environment like climate change, sustainable development, etc. So I would say the overall concept here at Sabudh of providing free education is really appreciable. And like the syllabi is designed in such a way, be it be the weekly codings or the assignments based on machine learning or news recommender system or the passion project, in such a way like it helps in enhancing the practical skills in the field of data science. All the mentors, they put 100% efforts in imparting the knowledge to the trainees. That is really commendable. And like we were allocated with two mentors, one mentor for the passion project and one for solving the routine doubts. And they were, you know, ready 24/7 ready to solve your queries. And like I was fortunate enough, apart from my passion project, I was selected for the other project also, which was based on NLP. And in that project, I was allocated with the task of web scraping, though it was a teamwork. And after this training, I am pretty much confident, like along with the subject of environment science, I am confident in mentoring the students in of data science also. So overall, it was really a wonderful learning experience here at Sabudh. And I would thank the whole Sabudh team for providing me this opportunity. Thank you.